Good morning. Our creeks are pretty trashy. You probably notice it if you go down to Los Gatos Creek, but not if this guy has his way. Hear how one man is leading the charge to clean our South Bay Creek. His name is Steve Holmes, and over the past 2 years, he and his team of dedicated volunteers have picked up 100 tons of trash, and he is not done yet. The semi-retired San Jose salesman and business owner was looking for a hobby, something to do. He's a lifelong fisherman, too. And then here's what inspired him. He saw a video that changed his life. It was a Chinook salmon swimming in the Guadalupe River
during
a storm.
How the hell did a fish? What was it, an El Nino storm? How do you get a fish in the Guadalupe River?
We say we don't respect the Guadalupe River. I mean, it really doesn't get a lot of respect. Anyway, he realized, wow, I'm a fisherman. I drive hundreds of miles to try and catch these fish, but they could cohabitate and do here in our streams too. He couldn't believe that it was just right in his own backyard.
Our creeks are in horrible condition, and if we don't do something, we are basically leaving the next generation dead streams.
He founded Friends of Los Gatos Creek. It's a nonprofit dedicated to cleaning up decades of what he's calling legacy trash, stuff that's been there forever. It's been in the creeks for years, and he has done a great job. Since the group started 2 years ago, he and his group have done 70 cleanups in Los Gatos Creek and also the Guadalupe River, too, and have removed 100 tons of trash.
I think sometimes you look at your community and you say, here's a problem. You know, I have the time to commit to something like this. It's important, and that's why I went out and did it.
Yeah, Steve Holmes!
Great job. I love the Los Gatos Creek. I ride my bike on it often, and about 2 years ago, Steve was just starting things up. He was standing on the creek on a Saturday morning with a little card table and a little homemade sign that said, Friends of Los Gatos Creek. And he's like, hello, would you like to join my group? And everybody's busy blowing him off, kind of. And I did, too, as I rode by. But on the way back, I stopped. I go, what's going on? He goes, I'm trying to get people together, and we convene, you know, maybe I think it's once a month or so to clean up the creeks. And he was such a nice guy. And I was like, okay, great. And by the way, I signed up for the group, of course. I just got an email. The next cleanup is Saturday, July the 11th. He said our creek is beginning to resemble a healthy, clean waterway. So if you'd like to join in, you can do that. Steve says we've been able to return some of the areas, completely get them all the trash out of there. It's almost trash-free, and the levels to which the cleanliness is amazing. It looks great. Mm-hmm. If you want to join the group, go to Facebook, Friends of Los Gatos Creek, or check out their website.